Hello everybody, welcome back to another Minecraft video. Some more Terror Restore. I think I was headed for the pink one, if I remember correctly. Which I believe is inside a volcano. But I'm not sure. Let's go find out though, shall we? Get those out of here. Yes, it is. This is the one that's in a volcano. I love the music for this part. What I don't want is these fucking boats. Because the old school boats are shit. Yeah, that's why. Should probably grab another one in case that breaks. There we go. I'm gonna go over here first. Because I can't remember if there's anything on this island, but it doesn't hurt to check. If you know what I mean. Interesting. I came over here and it did that because it was turning nightfall. Very interesting. There's another island over there, but I don't feel like going there, so let's go. Get to that there volcano. Hi, sheep. Slows you down, though. Definitely gonna take a couple of those. Oh god, I'm gonna have to get rid of some stuff, aren't I? Do I have anything? I don't really need those, do I? I can always come back. I know where this is, obviously. Anything in here? I always check everywhere. Do you fucking mind, zombie? Thank you. Fucking zombie got in the way. So instead of going down, because the way to the next area is down there, I have to go up. If I go that way, that's where the Like I said, the way to the next area, so I have to go up there to the volcano. Which is the best part of this whole map. Run, jeez. There we go, got there. Probably should have left those. Dear, this is gonna be interesting. Well, if I need wood, I'll get it, because I got plenty here. This might be the one that has the shooting gallery, so to speak. Why is it so fucking zoomed in? That's all I needed. There we go. Really? Do you fucking mind? Fucking spiders. I guess I have to go down. Really? Really? Fuck off! Thanks! Fucking creeper. Thank you. Where did you even fucking come from? Where did they even fucking come from? Balls. Great! Now I'm fucking on fire again! Great! I need fucking fire resistance, it's bad. Switch my chest plate. Really, skeleton? Fucking really? You're getting on my nerves. You're seriously getting on my fucking nerves. Thank you. Can you, like, not? Thanks. Definitely gonna keep these apples on hand. I'm gonna need them. No! No! Just no. Really? Fucking really? Can you, like, bugger off? Really? Can you not? Thank you. Hate having to use one of my apples. God, fucking zombies. Wow, I sent that creeper fucking flying, didn't I? Ray, fucking on fire again. Go away. Thank you. Get. Jeez. I guess I could go either way. Get out of here. You're getting annoying too. Do you mind, spider?
fucking mind! Oh, come here. Where's my torch? Come here. I keep throwing it. Wow. Okay, that just went way fucking down there. Wasn't even near that fucking zombie yet. You know, I'm really fucking tired of being set on fire. Did that thing just glitch into the floor? Really? You can always use armor. Really, dude? Oh dear. Really, skeleton? What are you even doing here? Get out of here. Get the fuck out of here. Bye! Okay, that's that done with. Really fucking tired of being put on fire. One moment. There we go. Fucking really? That's update time. I've been set on fire. Can you like fucking not? Thanks. One moment. I have to unlock these one by one, I think. Yep, that's this one. Moment again. Go. Okay, sure. Set on fucking fire, goddamn fire again. That's the upteenth time now. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, that's enough zombies, please. Okay, enough being set on fire, seriously. Can you not? I'm tired of being set on fucking fire. God, where are you all coming from? What? Fucking spider, do you goddamn mind? I see why there's so many. But now I actually have to go through there. I can't go around. Shit. There's way too many zombies. I may actually have to split this into two. What? Jesus fucking Christ. Really? I'm tired of being put on fire. Can you, like, not? Seriously, just not. Really? What? Shit. I think I'm gonna have to split this into two. Can you, like, not set me on fire every 2 fucking seconds? Jeez! It's ridiculous how much fire there is. I know it's a volcano, but get over it. Yeah, I'm gonna have to split this into two, which I will. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you all with part 2 of this next time. Bye.